baby, to tell me lonely lies.
Hello and welcome to Shut Up Jordan, the only show on the internet.
Wait, there's more? Holy crap, well I wasn't prepared for this. Maybe I should have been prepared. Oh well, whatever.
Whatever.
You just don't like eating penguins with mustard.
What? That made no sense at all. Senator Anderson. That made no sense at all. Who is Senator Anderson? Senator Anderson. Now, that's real hard to say. Senator Anderson. Senator Anderson. Anyway, today is a great day in Canada because today is National Banana Day. Really, it is. And I blame you, bitch.
Whoa.
Can you see?
Inappropriate!
Anyway, this guy over here is smoking.
I do not tolerate smokers, you son of a bitch. You're polluting the world I'm living in. If you want to pollute the world, why don't you move? Kill yourself.
You are done. Anyway,
that was rude.
Hey, I'm anti-whatever. Anyway. So a lot of people have been asking, Jordan, why don't you shut up? And I keep telling these people, I don't want to, okay? You're not my mother. And if you were my mother, you'd be so hot.
Whoa.
He checks out the mom, dude.
Whoa, bro.
That's just sick, dude. That's just sick. Sick with the bro. You might as well be named Manny. That'd be nuisance. That'd be nuisance indeed.
Whatever.
Behind blue eyes. Okay, so we're over here on Sprague Road.
Sprague.
At the cowboy. Look at the cowboy.
The cowboy! I didn't know we had any cowboys.
Anyway, thanks for watching another episode of Shut Up Jordan, sponsored by Starbucks, Coca-Cola, and Zeus.com. Not really. But imagine if they were!